Down at the local store, I saw these cool knives, and it's pretty thick steel, actually. I don't know how good a steel it is, but I mean, it's thick. And I mean, it sure looks nice, and it says stainless steel. Oh, it's made in China. Anyway, it's only $9. So I'm gonna go ahead and open coconut with that. And I thought that would be cool to be able to get this cute little knife for that price. So I'm gonna keep it with the truck. Open coconuts and stuff with it. And it was interesting because they're for sale right there by the cashier. You know.